Isle of the Birds. This story is based on one of our Nlaka'pamux traditional stories, one of our creation stories, the boy who was abandoned. This project comes out of a project by company Savage Society. First I should say hello, my name's Kevin Loring, if you don't know me. Most of you know me, so I just assumed that. I'm Kevin Loring. I'm the artistic director of the Savage Society. We're mandated to tell contemporary Aboriginal stories, sourcing myth, tradition, and the contemporary Aboriginal experience. The play we're going to present to you today was built and created with our company of professional artists and community members. And this is all part of a project that we've been working on for a while now called The Songs of the Land, which is about going back and examining our old stories and finding ways of telling them again, breathing new life into those really ancient stories. And so with Nzenmin, they produced this beautiful document called the Chimemit Project. And in that document, there's all these stories that come from the Tate recordings and from oral tradition. And they identified a number of stories that they felt were really key for their efforts working in social services in the community. And so the first one we did, Battle of the Birds, dealt with domestic violence and power abuse and how the community wrestled with that. And this one, The Boy Who Was Abandoned, deals with issues like youth issues and elder issues. And you'll see that as the play unfolds. But this story, my uncle Buster tells this story that he heard from his mom, my grandmother, and his grandmother when he was living up at Snake Flat. And I also heard this story from Jimmy Tudlikin, who spoke it in the language, when we held a workshop about 3 years ago now, 3 or 4 years ago. We held a workshop up at the hall over a week studying the songs that were recorded by James Tate, studying the stories. We discussed things like language and dialect. We discussed story protocols. We discussed how the things you need to go through in order to be able to present a story. You have to understand the moral, you have to understand the source of the story, and you have to say what that source is. And so for me, I heard this story first from my uncle Dakey, and I also heard it from Jimmy Tudlikin. And from what I understand, that this story originates from Snake Flat, or Macomden. So that's the story we're going to present to you today. It's the Battle of the Birds. The Boy Was Abandoned. We can do both. Some other time. But before we do that, before we present our play, I'm going to invite Auntie Amy to yummeet for us. So if you'd like, could you please stand and we'll have a yummy.